WSAM Radio has had a challenging past couple months, but we are back better than ever, ready to open our doors to the radio stars. We've adopted some new policies to help curb the COVID-19 pandemic, and we're here to help you create sound waves in this apocalypse, I mean, challenging time. Step 1. Proper mask wearing. Make sure that the mask covers your mouth and nose. Like this?
Yeah!
Like this?
No!
Like this?
Yeah!
Like this?
No!
Step 2. Social distancing. We have removed guest mic 2 and 3 to adhere to good social distancing guidelines and to make sure that the radio room is nice and spaced out.
Conveniently, 2 and 3 no longer are on the table because we don't want people to sit there.
Where's guest mic 2? No, wait.
Where's guest mic 3?
What did I just say?
You can have up to 3 people in the radio room. In the live room, 3 people are allowed to perform for our live sessions, or 2 if Sam wants to be in there with them. Step 3, cleaning. Make sure to thoroughly wipe down all surfaces using our Lysol wipes. Always use gloves when coming into contact with high contact surfaces. Sanitize those hands and use our new UV mic cleaner to get rid of those nasty mouth particles. To use the UV mic cleaner, make sure to have the power on, have it tilted at a 30 degree angle on top of the mic for 5 minutes to get rid of all those nasty mouth particles. Thank you for doing your part to help keep the radio waves clean.